Welcome back to the Aces ROG Dream League, and again, still joined. They haven't run away yet by the all the other guys. What did you think of the first match? Fnatic took that one over Evil Geniuses
convincingly. Maybe not the best match I've ever seen, but probably a strategy that we will never ever see again in another match.
EG has a lot of those.
Yeah.
The ones that you show once and then you're like, why did we think this was a good idea? Just never play it again. Yep.
So basically, to give you guys up to date, EG, with connection issues, weren't able to play in the Fnatic, did forfeit the match. So they will now be getting ready to play versus Team Liquid. Of course, from our side of things, we're always sorry if something doesn't go right. You know us, we're just like, we'll be in tears later tonight. But Evil Geniuses sent over a little note. I can read it to you, actually. Pretty much, we're very sorry for the connection issues. But the fact of the matter is, we're very rich. The Aces ROG Dream League is a lot better. No. Without us, no. Draskal is nothing compared to AC, and nothing without AC. And the D2L is better. See you at Dream at Winter. Alex Garfield.
I got me right here.
Yeah.
That's what a statement.
Just kiss, kiss. I'm a shell of my former self. What can I say?